Thomas is going to rip on the EXN a bit. He's like, it feels a little something. The soft mode, you know, floating pedals. It's got floating pedals. I like floating. Crank that motor, man. Break that motor. Make it grunt. Make it grunt, man. I'll buy a new one. Oh yeah! Hold my beer. Oh man. Okay, then we know. Then we know. The black motherboard.
I'm done with that shit.
Jesus. Damn, that was a good one.
Yeah.
That was a good one, man. Shit. Thomas says I can't do it. Hold on. Where's the throttle? Is the throttle the twisting? I gotta twist this.
No.
No, it's a button.
Yeah, it's the
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh look. The GoPro's tilting down. The GoPro's tilting down. Thomas says I can't hold it. You wanna hold it, Thomas?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Thomas, oh my god. How fast is this thing? How fast is
35.
Oh my god. Thomas, how's the EXN, man?
Really nice.
Really nice.
But it's softer than it's softer. The green board on soft mode on the blackboard.
Yeah. It's softer. That could explain why I accidentally got to 60 kilometers an hour earlier today when I farted.
Yeah.
I just like zippity-doo and I just like got up to speed because usually I had to work my ass off a bit more.
Did you come up to 60? That's the question.
That is the question. The GPS will tell us.
Yeah.
It will tell us that I was maxing out the Inokim anyway.
35.
30. Yeah, and it's going downhill, 31.
But this one is wrong.
Oh, it's Lyin.
Yeah, it's Lyin. It's the other way around. So.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's still like 33, 34. So.
Oh. And then you just slid by me carving and everything, man. Why are you always lying? Everyone's lying, man. What's wrong with people? What's wrong with people? Look at this. Look at the acceleration. It's amazing. It's amazing. Look at it. Let it go, baby. 30. 70. Minutes. Just another Saturday. Just another Saturday. I bought some chocolate and pear liqueur. Chanté. Nice to meet you. Enchanté. And he liked it more than me. Wow. But yeah, man, this floats. Gotta love it. Saturday and changing tires and having beers, and a Sunday you're gonna blow shit up. Yeah. Oh yeah, when I was riding earlier today, man, and I hit a speed bump and I didn't see it. I just like almost fell out the front of the wheel, but you know, Clark, thank you, Clark. You saved me. So yeah, Thomas really liked this config with the Clark pad, right? This was the config that was given to me by Francisco, brother. Namaste. And with this firmware, you know, that's flowy and dips. Something, man. Close, quick. Saved. Saved again. It just flows, man. It's amazing. Let's see if Darkness Bot is running. And then we'll do some GPS comparison and see what's up. I could really go for a burger right now. It'd be nice. Huh, Darkness Bot crashed. What a surprise, huh? What a surprise. Darkness Bot now beeps when connecting. Amazing. So I guess it was an update behind my back. No one behind my back. I'm now doing 18, 20, 24, 29, 30, 33, 34, running up that hill. 85 volts. Careful. 86 volts. 87 volts. 88 volts, yeah. I haven't lost a ton. I was just going up a hill in the cold, nothing to see. 30, 35. Let's cut so that we can resync the GPS, okay? Reset the top speed so we have a reference. Four max during this. Beautiful. Love you. 50. 57. 60. Almost feeling 61.
32 volts. That's good. That's space. We'll see what the GPS says. Yeah. Maybe the GPS won't say shit. Who knows?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying. Always lying to me. You're lying so much. You're making it hard for me.
I would say that one thing about the EXN was that it took me so much effort to get it to top speed that I felt that it was an infinity wheel, you know, you could just like barely hit the beams on it. But of course, as you reach lower battery, you will. And that's just the way it is, man. It's dark out here, huh? Hope you enjoy it. It's a picture of darkness. Darkness, man. It's below freezing. Amazing times, but it's dry out. Paying enough attention and I can't see these bumps in time. Maybe because I'm going a bit faster than I should. Whether it's ability. So yeah.
Every time you tell me something, I figure that you're lying. Ooh, it's almost like faking. Oh yeah, I know you're lying, but you sound excited, and you know that I know that you're lying. Oh girl. No. I have no money. No.
Wow, that braking was good, man. It just like shifted back. Very organic and responsive, you know. Not like riding a stiff brake. Yay. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go home and eat up the whole fridge. Peace out, players. It's another educational clip, right? For those of you who are wondering if there's any food, maybe there is.